Hello friends, this is Ram here. So in this video you all learn how to make a slow motion video or a speed up a video in Sony Vegas Pro. Yes, so I will also show you how to split a single video into multiple parts. So yes, let us see. So first the video into edit panel. So let us play this. It's playing with a normal speed. Yes, so here is a 10 seconds video here. Yes, so this is a top side is a video panel and downside is audio panel. So if you move this video like this, it will move entire including audio file and video file. Yes, so if you want to split this video, just simply press yes from letter S from keyboard. Yes, play this one also. It is easy to split a video from Sony Vegas. Again press S to split once again. Like this we can split this video into multiple parts. Yes, for now Control Z for undo. Now I will show you how to speed up a video. So let's see. So drag this video corner to the left side by holding Control button. Yes, so like this. It's very simple. You can observe here the exact symbol below the cursor here. So let's play this video now. We can observe that it's playing with a high speed. Yes, so now slow motion, same process, drag the video corner to the right side by holding Control button like this. Yes, it's very simple. And play this clip now. It's playing very slow. We can observe here the objects are moving very slow. Yes, so it's very simple to make a slow and speed up or split anything in Sony Vegas Pro. Yes, so if you want to render this video workflow, just select the entire workflow like this and go to file and render as. Click on render as. Thanks for watching friends, subscribe this channel to get more future updates.